Thank you for saving me. I will devote my entire life to you.
Sid, who just experimented on the girl, who is going to die anyways. A mob character. Shadow-sama. This is where I watched my parents die. Sid. Average, seriously edgy fan. Average, role-playing as edgy enjoyer. Sid is like a pizza cutter. He doesn't have a point. All he needs is the edge. I truly can't wait for when he finds out the cult is real.